Hey everybody, got me something good today. Got me a railroad spike right here. Not too bad. Right here laying on top of the dirt right here. There, it's all right. Pretty cool, that'll work. Hoping to find something good out here today, so we're gonna keep looking around out here and hopefully something good will show up. Little piece of glass right here, hornated glass, look at that. Some old glass right there. Pretty cool. All right, maybe something good will pop up here in a little bit. All right, look at this. Little copper piece. What kind of little thing? Cool little piece. Huh. Probably 100 years old or more. Not too bad. Little bent up though. Cool little piece though. Alright. Look here laying on top of the ground right here. Got a bottle. It's laying here. Heck yeah. Nice. Looks like it's in pretty good shape too. Heck yeah. Nice. We got no writing on it. Still cool. Little cork bottle. Not bad. I'll save it. Pretty cool. It's old. Nice.
All right, Bruce is screaming over here.
Yeah, I just walk along. Look over there.
Oh my God, hold up.
Penny.
Oh wow.
Indian head.
Oh man.
Yep.
I've been over here a million times already. They're still out here, ain't they?
Yep, there's still coins.
Got a date on it?
Yeah, it's a rough out there. Huh? All right, there's the head.
Oh, Indian head. I figured somebody find a coin today.
I didn't even find a machine. Was just walking along there. Well, 1909.
Oh, wow.
1909.
1909, huh?
Yep, right there.
Dang.
I think, hang on. I don't have my stick. No, it's the one.
18?
No, it's 19. It's one of your 1906s.
Oh, is it? Well, give back my penny.
Just like you found last week, 1906.
Still in my
pennies. Pop a year.
Man.
Yep, just right there in that tractor track.
That's just like that bottle I found earlier. All right.
Put it in the pile.
Heck yeah.
Well, we up to about 50 something coins we found out here?
Yeah, probably.
At least.
All right. Let's pull me a button out of the hole here. I don't see no little nothing on it, just a regular little old button there. Pretty cool.